today's all about bettering leadership, so sort of focusing more on our fours, five, six, sevens, as well as using the middle years, years eight and nine, to really encourage them to use leadership and to really excel for their leadership practices. Yeah, so the students will have learned a variety of leadership skills, so from modelling the way, so the five practices of leadership, the commitments to go with that, as well as trying to make them the better leader and really using those skills to encourage them and to hopefully sort of see them in the future being a leader in the community. The future for programs like these, we hope to roll out more during the year and of course sort of have them 2 years to come. The students hopefully will get out those really key knowledge to take back to their leadership team, make it a more cohesive team and really just enjoy leadership, because that's the whole main point, is just to make leadership fun.